Hey YouTube, we're back. I'm an ABC playing the namesake of the format.
You go first? Does your deck have a go first play? Ah, didn't draw your Galaxy Soldier, huh?
I'm not playing that. I could have. Yeah, the reason I'm not is because it's just person wasn't playing correct.
Yeah, I mean you have access to that, which is a powerful card.
Play Dwell.
I know that it plays Dweller, right?
I'm just deciding if Dweller gear. Well, Dweller, if you draw grass, Dweller is better. But if you didn't draw a grass or left arm or a way to get to it, you're gonna X is better, I think. So, you know what? I'm gonna trust the process. We'll save the Buster. We'll do the old set two. All two. Called again. Summon snow, you summon snow. That's not even my problem.
Yeah, it's probably correct.
Forming.
Yeah.
Okay. And simple as Dory.
You were going there too.
But I do this. Yes. So this target one of your
that's fine.
Second. Yeah, we'll target two. Then we all right. All right. already have A, B, and C. Correct thing. I make Buster. This? Everything. Perfect. Target that goose. Well, don't have an answer. Oh. Do this.
God, man.
Go ahead. Yes, I got it.
No.
Peace. The fifth. Oh. Beat that.
Yeah. I think that's fine.
Sometimes you just gotta go down, go and beat down. But I don't know what you could. Hey.
There.
Well, I guess that's not. Flip up this instant. Oh my God.
Did I catch you trying to be something?
I hate you. With all of my hate.
You know what the funny part is? I forgot about Imperial Order. I just kind of downloaded and worked off of this deck list. I know you hate me, but...
I don't just... I hate you.
All of my hate!
I'm playing a 44-card deck.
Yeah, good for you.
I mean, I guess that's not bad versus you. One less card. That's four less cards you mill. Go first. Well, ain't not great.
Card. Well, attempt to swap.
Yeah, fine.
You know, you can be as grumpy as you want, but you just solemn striked me so many times in a row.
Listen, you've done so much worse to me in this series that I really don't want to hear it from you.
I know. Could you please?
Also, gonna attack.
Fine.
What? Go. I'm just gonna rest on my laurels.
Not gonna make a what's his nuts and try and stop me?
I'm gonna still call two, though.
That's correct. Get it, Maxie's there, but I have to deal with that. That's fine.
As you dimensional buried me when I was playing Pendulum, not only did you do that, you also fucking anti-spelled me when I was playing Pendulums. Think. The move. This. Plus win.
He's safer in there. Like, did you have a target for... Well, no, I guess.
No, I was thinking I could do something else. Do things in a different order and still get what I want. But...
I'm in pain. Is correct.
We'll do this now. Man, it's a good thing I didn't have money during this time. I'd draw dimensional barrier all day, every day.
Yeah.
I'm real good at.
But I am worried.
Like, I guess any level 4 is fine. Union carrier is using right now. Guess that summon fresh white.
That's fine.
And
didn't matter. Okay, game 3. You okay there, buddy?
I was just reading the card and I was like, what does it do here? I sighted out almost all my traps and card you hate.
I do, but it works in grass.
I also don't card.
Well, I don't like it in non-grass variant.
I don't like that card in any deck, except for like just in general. Don't think it's that good of a card.
But it's still kind of correct to play, so.
Basic. Or I guess silver again. Silver.
I had to do that.
How dare my cards be my gadgets, be fair, why can't they be, I can only get each effect once.
If they knew it was going to be a powerful card?
And I could have floated into gold. I don't have to worry about Toad this. I do still have to work. is in front of me. My god, I basically fucking up. I like thought it in my fucking brain. I was like, I'm gonna get this card. Probably the worst cards I could.
Fine.
So, definitely battle. I will attack.
You're a pretty nervous guy.
Do this. Take that.
So I know you got C in hand.
I'm gonna know.
Okay.
With backjack, are you allowed to act? And okay. Oh, that's fine. That's the old. I was supposed to stand by. I'm gonna concede. I'm not beating you because on your standby, it's supposed to flip up the dimensional barrier I had.
I had a thing griefing in the hand. I stacked it to the top. I really wasn't gonna let you get to that. And that card that you've been playing around the whole time, Lost Wind.
And all right, well, I'm moving on to Degrassi. So, if it is your birthday today, happy birthday! Like this kind of comment. Sure to like, comment, subscribe, because we have at least two more episodes to go through, or at least two more episodes. And of course, and as always, have a wonderful